Outside the gates of Max Acre Steel on Burlington Street, where workers continue to be locked out, became the rallying point for Hamilton's annual May Day parade. Several local labor leaders spoke passionately about the need to defend Canadian jobs before joining those assembled for a march back to the local 1005 headquarters on Kenilworth Ave.